years old and I'm from Buenos Aires, Argentina. I recently got my high diploma in hotel management at Swissetec Higher Education. I'm introducing myself with this video resume and I hope you consider me for an internship at your hotel, at the front desk department. I started working at Fen Hoteles when I was 19 years old as a reservation agent. During my time there, I specialized in online reservations. So after 9 months learning all about taking reservations, I was transferred to the revenue management department as an online sales agent. This department was just getting started, so I was part of its organization. After that, I entered a living guest house as a receptionist. It was a small hotel with only 10 rooms, and during my shift, I was the only person in charge. Thanks to my previous experience in Fen, I was able to improve their system of online reservations. It was a demanding job and multitasking was essential. I want to become the best in hotel management, and for that, I need to learn from the best. That's what I want to do an internship at USA. I want to learn the know-how, the way you do things, and have the amazing experience of temporarily living there. I consider myself suitable for your company because I'm really passionate for what I do and I'm very enthusiastic about learning and improving my capacities. I'm aware of my lack of experience and I'm young, but I compensate that with hard work, being a fast learner, commitment and strong will. When I entered my first show, I was just a little girl with no experience at all, but they gave me a chance. And here I am, 3 years later, with their best recommendations, ready to take the next big step in my career. Thank you very much for taking the time to see this video and to know a little bit about me. I do hope we meet sometime soon. Bye!